Find your seat here. And you're hurrying, scurrying. Take the first seat you can find. And the doors are closed. We are ready for contestant number 13 from Lubbock, Texas. Under the direction of Marilyn Dickey, the Prairie Winds Chorus.
Growing old, turning gray, sort of blue. every day I'll say, I'll be out running on my brand new knee. Don't be getting in my way. Still drive a car the way I used to do. Think I'm pretty doggone smart. Eat lots of fiber every day I do. The more I eat, the more I start running.
The first place Division AA Chorus Award will be presented by Ann Berg, Financial Coordinator, and Kay Lehman, Convention Bulletin Editor. And now the winner of the first place Mid-Size Chorus Award is the Prairie Winds Chorus. And Debbie Tessier, Convention Housing Chair, with a score of 592 points, the third place chorus is the Prairie Winds Chorus.